going to have to get somebody in to help them.
I know somebody.
Can you help us out here?
Folks, I don't know really what to say. A few days away from the biggest battle of our lives, and it all comes down to today. Either we heal as a team, or we're going to crumble on that stage in Croke Park. Inch by inch, step by step, and move by move, until we're finished. We are in hell right now, people. And believe me, we can stay here and make a complete ass of ourselves. Or we can fight our way back into the light. One inch at a time. But I can't do it for you. I'm too old. But not as old as Marty. And when you get old in life, things are taken from you. That's part of life. And you find out that life is a game of inches. In either game, life or dancing, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. And one half a step too slow or too fast, and you don't quite get it. The inches we need are everywhere around us, Alan. They're in every twist of the dance and every move of the hip knee. In this team, we fight for that inch. In this team, we tear ourselves and everybody to pieces for this inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch. And when we add up all those inches, that's going to be the difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying. It's the couple that's prepared to die that's going to win this Strictly. I can't make you do it. You got to look at your partner. You got to look into their eyes. You're going to see a partner who's prepared to sacrifice themselves for this team. So what are you going to do? Listen, think the two of them done well. Let's vote for Alan and Niamh.
I'd like to thank Kieran for all his time and helping to support the club in this Strictly St. Mars. Come on, Mars!
Come on, you! Yeah!